entry.
Not ready yet. Something's missing. It's not ready yet. Something's missing.
Hast thou slain the Jabberwock? Come to my arms, my beamish boy. O frabjous day, Callooh, Callay, he chortled in his joy. When Lily regained consciousness, she saw the sufferings of the madness she had inflicted on her beloved, and her mind departed from her body for good, condemning what was left to eternally walk the house, where they had shared the most precious of memories, alone.
You've done well, rescuing your grandmother from the grip of darkness that held her captive. But the journey is not over yet. The next step is the house of your father's dearest friend. You will delve deep into the darkness caused by your kin and their brethren. Now, off you go.
Thank you.
locked.
Taken care of the first guardian, your grandmother Elizabeth. but your labor is far from over. The other Guardians still stand in your way. Countless people were sacrificed here, and they now belong to the Shadows. They are slaves to the Old Ones, just like you will be if you fail. It's time to put an end to all of this.
This is beyond outrageous. He's taking me for a ride.
Just the thought of what might have happened here gives me the chills. It's not ready yet. Something's missing. This sigil spot is somehow connected to that locked door.
This maze will guide you deeper into the church, where Visago has been revived. These halls are haunted by an ominous presence, a fierce guardian of the demon Visago. Be cautious and use your magical sigils to protect yourself from this terrible monstrosity.
Presumably, I have to infuse these strange objects with demonic energy to activate them. Thank you. Presumably, I have to infuse these strange objects with demonic energy to activate them.
Thank you.
looks like this spot was designated for the drawing of magical sigils to ward off evil. Looks like this spot was designated for the drawing of magical sigils to ward off evil.
Thank you.
The gate won't open until I find the missing component to this demonic device. Looks like this spot was designated for the drawing of magical sigils to ward off evil.
The presence of the demon Visago looms ever closer. A long-standing foe of your ancestor, Sunyaza. You will come across a device created by your ancestors. Scatter the remains of the heinous sisters and Elizabeth into the two pits. Then wield your demonic weapon. Break the crystals that are protecting it, and deliver the final blow to Visago. It's the only way to end this never-ending nightmare.